there's a place in Russia where you can definitely hear America.